They must have closed it. This equipment's fucking ancient. The pipes burst. They're all well and truly burned.
I'll get the valve open. Where is it?
It's the shit out of me. All I know is it ain't here. Follow the pipeline. For fuck's sake, hurry. Go! I'll keep trying on this end. Go! And hurry!
Remember this.
I don't either.
I'm running along the pipeline and it's like busting. Oh yeah, it is time. Yeah, we probably should have taken our cars. Probably are gonna make it. Damn it, man. Being stupid. Running all this way. Restarted, I guess.
That's the fucking car this time.
Yeah.
Hey, well, I guess I'm going down there in this dark place, lonely place.
Ali, I got it. But the place was already flooded, so now what? We just wait?
Yes. Now it should just be a matter of time.
So we're good?
We're better than good. I think you just saved all our asses. Get back to the park. But tell us here, you're all right. You know, for a stranger.
Jazier, Mr. Pier, Poopy Pier, Poopy, Poopy Pier.
You don't even know what
Poopier?
You just did there.
Jazier Poop Pier.
Our wells have been polluted for the last month, and people were getting sicker.
We don't care. We don't care, Jazier. We really don't care. We just want to get on with our lives. Well, I guess it doesn't really matter, like, about these side quests. We just need to,
Here, in Haran, we're running out of Antizen. I'm looking for anything that could save my friends.
On the main quest,
if you have anything.
Right?
Yes, yeah. We do. Yeah. We have our faith and our prayers to the Mother.
Faith?
With that last That's mission okay. I was doing, what did I have around. To do? Like, why didn't we stop doing that last mission?
What do you mean?
Remember the last mission I was doing where we couldn't find something in that apartment?
Oh yeah, that like mystery one where we're looking for clues and shit.
Yeah, how did I not? I mean, what are we gonna do on that shit?
I don't know. I guess we okay. Try to help the locals. So what do we do? I guess we do have to do, like, some side quests.
What the shit? Where'd you go?
I'm gonna go to that store real quick. Recall my vehicle first.
Just jump over this little fucking kid.
Buy some screws. Always buying screws. Gas station.
Yeah, hold on one second.
Lena, can you hear me?
We want to get this done quick, don't we?
Clay, are you okay? What's going on? You've got us all worried.
I'm fine, don't worry. But listen, your patient was right. There's this group here, and all of its members seem to be immune to the virus.
Immune? How is that possible?
I don't know. They're protected by some local shaman type called the Mother. Only communicates through her priests. I'll try to get in touch with them, but these people don't trust outsiders for shit.
Ooh, bad language.
Keep trying, but be careful.
You want to sleep till nighttime first? I mean, till daytime? That's 10 in the night.
Yeah.
I think I might have invasions on, too. Where's the bed, Betty? Bye.
Looks like a comfortable bed made out of hay and shit.
Straw.
Dude, have you ever laid in straw?
Yeah, it's not comfortable.
Shit, man, you get that good shit, dude. Like around here, in Mississippi, I've laid in that shit before. It's comfortable. It's like laying on a fucking pillow. You know, like laying on like fucking memory foam or some shit.
The hay that I've laid on has been like itchy and shit.
Yeah, it's itchy, man, but I mean, if you're fucking naked or some shit, I mean, if you have clothes on it.
That's, yeah, it doesn't feel good on your skin. That's all I'm saying.
But man, the shit I've laid on, oh my god, it's comfortable. I used to like just laying in the grass for no reason. Just, you know, when I used to be active and be able to walk and shit, I used to just lay in the grass.
Yeah, then you get all itchy.
Yeah.
For sure.
I don't know why
that is.
Like, why does it make you itchy?
I don't know. I think the grass blades, like, give you little tiny cuts.
Oh, really?
I think so. Something like that.
Gosh damn it!
Language.
Died.
Oh, you died?
Yeah, these fucking bandits all over here.
You want me to come get you?
Yeah. They're over here bringing a lot of zombies by shooting me. Nah, you're not gonna make it.
I just got here.
Yeah, I only had 2 seconds left.
Now my car's all fucked up. God damn it, my car got stuck and I died too. Fuck.
Oh shit. Alright, I'm on my way. Stay there, don't bleed out. Hold your wounds.
I already did.
Wounds with dirt. Fill your wounds with dirt.
Nope, I already died.
Man, it should've been like me. I'm like Rambo. I just fill my wounds with dirt. I'm going about my day.
Yep.
I'm almost out of fuel, man. I got gas. Hold on.
I got gas. I can fill it up. I got gas. I can fill it up.
Alright. Fill it up for me?
Yeah.
Come on, Mr. Gas Station Man. Fill her up.
There you go.
Oh, yeah. Yep. You got that flaming knife around it. Get this gasoline tank.
Alright, let's try not to die on our way to the gas station this time.
Alright. Oh shit!
I wish they would let you go in third person.
Yeah,
I
wish they would let me go in third person. Why, you don't like first person?
No, I like it, but for driving in this game, it's
better. How do you think that?
I don't know.
I'm taking the back way through the woods.
I like to have options.
Yeah, you like one of them girls. You like to have options.
Yeah. Such bullshit. You can drive through fences, but you can't drive through the little trees.
Yeah. That's
nothing.
That is
kind of
dumb.
Here we are at the gas station. Gotta get some stuff. You know you can get a bunch of gas here.
Yeah.
Get a bunch of shit, because there's a bunch of cars here.
Damn it!
Language!
Okay. You wanna play around, Jake? I'm gonna cut your ass off. Alright, I'm good. What's up? Well, I still have the baseball bat.
Golden hunting shotgun. Sounds interesting. Golden hot hunting shotgun.
See, why does it have shit like that for you, but it doesn't have shit like that for me? This is bullshit.
Because you gotta get to a higher level.
What level are you?
I'm like, already into like the legendary levels or whatever it's called.
Well, good for you, Jerry.
Yes. I'm gonna get this. No free slot. Oh, well, then I'm gonna have to sell something. Or, hey, you want something?
What you got?
I got some shit that does, like, let's see, 900 damage.
Fuck it, I'll take it.
Right,
I'm just like the Goodwill. You just give it to me, I'm gonna take it.
Here you go.
Oh, look at that.
There you go.
Yeah. Inventory full. My inventory's full.
Get rid of something. Holy shit. Yeah, the shotgun does 2,550 damage. Fuck yeah.
Lucky.
I wish I could get one for you too. If there's ever another one, I'll get it for you.
Sure.
Do you want this Navy shotgun?
Navy shotgun.
Yeah.
Hold on. Can I get rid of something?
Yeah, and I think this hunting shotgun only like does two shots at a time. That's why it's so powerful.
Yeah.
You want this Navy one?
Let me see what it looks like. Start. That looks pretty cool, I think.
Oh, you didn't want this green piece here that I dropped for you? The one that was 900?
Hold on, let me see if I can delete some of our stuff.
Yeah, you could sell something to this guy.
What the fuck happened to my scythe? I had a scythe, but I don't know what happened to it. Alrighty. 360 no scope, quick kill. These little faggots right here.
Talk to this dingling down here.
How did you see me, man?
I saw you because you're on my map, dude. You got a little green arrow over you.
Yeah, I didn't think you would see me though. I'm not walking in.
Oh, daily bounties?
Yup, I told you that. Yeah, I told you that the last time we seen this guy.
I didn't know there were bounties.
Yeah, there's a fucking kid over here turning into a zombie. I wish I could shoot him. Oh wow, they should at least put your reflection in the mirror. Come on now.
Let's take all these bounties. Can you just take them all?
I guess, let me see.
Do you only have a limited time to do them or something? I'll take them all.
Perform a series of forward rolls in a quick session. In a quick session.
Quick succession.
Succession. I just said succession.
I just took all of them.
Mountain loot.
How do you do forward rolls?
I don't know. You're like dumbasses just rolling around, jumping around, bro. Oh, you got that big guy after you.
Shooting. Oh, you're shooting a big guy. Oh, motherfucking big guy. Annoying. How come we still haven't met Bilal? Where is he?
Got some accuracy on
them. Where's
Bilal?
Where's Bilal, dude?
He's in the that room, remember? Here, I'll show you. Fuck these people.
Oh, you found him already? Oh, okay.
Excuse me, you the owner here?
Oh no, no, no!
Hey, Nori, it's all right, buddy. Here you go. I'm Bilal. That's Nori, my brother.
Kyle Crane.
Pleasure to.
Sorry. Okay.
So, what can I do? If you want to be helpful in the long run, take good care of it.
I'm not exactly a mechanic.
Thanks, Mr. Face.
Then it's a good thing you're talking to me. Here's what you do. There's a Silas truck stranded on a highway. Go give it a once over, and if you find any useful parts, bring them to me.
See what kind of new paint job we get. So he's a new quartermaster.
Okay.
How you doing, buddy?
He's got 5 screws. Take your screws. Your med kit, take your plastic, take all that shit. Rubber. Take your engine part, and I'll take it all. You can give a fuck.
Let me see that license plate. I think I seen something on that license plate.
What are you talking about?
This guy, it's the car he has in his hand. It says something on the license plate.
It does have a license plate on it. It does say something.
I'm trying to see what it says. It says something about ha-ha or some shit.
He's holding it, like, right in front of you.
Yeah, okay, it says... Wait, gosh damn it! Oops. It says H... Wait, no, that's not an H. I can't tell, it's blurry.
It looked like it said, like, the last letter was a D, it looks like.
I don't know, man. You know they have clues and shit, right? You know?
No.
Yeah,
God,
man,
they have... fucking moving it.
They have little Easter eggs.
Yeah, Easter eggs. Come on, you stupid bitch.
He's retarded, Jerry. Don't call him stupid. See, and he, like, points it right at us. He points it right at us for, like, a second.
It says HWA... It says HWA something. I think it's just fucking random letters, dude. I don't think it means anything. Because the first 3 letters are HWA. I think the last 3 are AMD. WHD. Yep. Yep.
Fuck. Whoa. Power must be offline.
Working on the problem. Do you want to help us out with it?
Sure. You want to help him out with it?
Sure.
Whoa, he got the landmine. That's cool.
So, what do I have to do?
First off, get this fuse to Ali at the plant.
A guy trying to dig a broken light bulb out of the socket with a steel screwdriver while the power was on.
Oh, yeah, we have to go to that fucking dam. Shit, I hate this mission.
You want to do a different one?
Actually, we can do this one. We need to do it anyway. Come to your main quest.
But our people got even sicker once we came back on. You need to get back here.
Hey, we can go do this one. She just said we need to get back.
Please come here as fast as you can. It's important.
We can do this one. Jerry, it's your main quest, ain't it?
I don't know. Just go to the orange dot.
That's cool. I didn't know you can look out your windows. Learn something every day.
You mean like look to the right and left?
Yeah. Hey, come here.
Yes.
Car is on fire.
No, it's not.
Now it is.
Now it is. Dude, you're really damaging my car. Thanks.
I'm just fucking with you, man. I'll give you some speed. Don't worry about it.
Nah, it's alright. I got plenty of speed.
I already have all my engines in mind, though, so you can have my screen. Yeah, hold on,
stop, Jerry. No, man, you got runners coming after you.
How come I don't have nitrous,
whatever
they call it on here?
You did it. You need to, like, get the upgrade from your driving skills.
Yeah,
come on,
man.
Did you apply it onto your car?
Oh, hold on, I'll check once
we
get out of here.
What level driver are you?
I don't know, like 13 or 13.
Oh, damn.
I'm 11.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, I have the nitrous. Oh, you gotta hold square to use the nitrous. Okay, let me try it. Come on, Jerry. Oh, I do have nitrous. Okay, that's right. I like took out of there.
Took off and hauled ass, eh?
Oh, so you're one of the faceless. Will you let me speak to the mother?
You think she would speak with a stranger? No.
Your mama.
But you are on the right path if you wish to join our ranks.
Your mama Johnson.
What's your name?
Like,
stupid looking motherfucker.
You have a long road ahead of you.
On my thing, it says finish aiding or continue aiding the local children or some shit like that on mine.
Help locals to get noticed by faceless, that's all mine says.
No, on mine it says like, something about aid the children or some shit. I don't fucking know. I don't know.
Aid the children. The children are the future.
Drinking a Coca-Cola or a beer?
You know, beer. You know the children are our future.
Yeah, the children are our future.
The children are our future.
Hey, have you heard about that new transgender bathroom shit?
Yeah. It's stupid.
Tell me what you think about that.
I just think you should just go in whatever bathroom you want to. It's stupid that we even have separate bathrooms. It's fucking dumb.
But okay, well listen to this, Jerry. I mean, I'm not criticizing your beliefs or nothing, but there have already been 5 counts of men wearing wigs and going in there and spying on little girls using the bathroom.
Well, that's fucked up. They're gonna do that regardless.
That's why it shouldn't be done like that. I'm not gonna criticize somebody, you know, cause their beliefs and shit, cause, you know, that's their belief. Whatever they wanna do, they can do. But I just don't know. Oh, god damn. What the fuck was that? What?
Dude, cause what they're doing is illegal anyway. So it doesn't matter if you make that a way, they still fucking do it.
What is going on here? I'm like getting hit by fucking nothing.
Yeah, I saw that.
What the hell?
Besides, you would think that most transgendered men to women are like attracted to men.
Ah, not again, bitch. Yeah, I know, man, but I'm just, you know. What? I just ended that big guy with one shot.
That's just fucking pedophiles. Like, you just can't do anything about them. They're gonna do that.
You can do something about them. You can fucking lock them all up and throw them in a fucking big ass fire or something.
Yeah, I know, but persecuting transgender people because of pedophiles isn't right.
Yeah, I know that, man. I don't have nothing wrong with transgender people, you know? You can call yourself whatever the fuck you want to call yourself. But the only thing I worry about, man, you know, I have nieces and shit, dude.
Look, I just want to help.
Yeah.
I wouldn't want my fucking niece, you know, to be scared to go to the damn bathroom because she thinks there's going to be a man in there watching her, you know what I mean?
Yeah, but that shouldn't have anything to do with
pedophiles. But it only gives the pedophiles more opportunities to do what they do. You know?
I've got nothing to hide. Okay, my intentions are pure.
Say you knew somebody that was a pedophile and they told you, hey, I go to the bathroom every day, I put on a wig to go in the girl's bathroom. You know, like, they only do that just to, you know, get off on the shit. You know what I mean? Anyway, let's change the subject. I don't want to offend you or whatever.
It doesn't make much sense. The guy on the that has to do with that.
I don't know. Yeah, let's just stop talking about it because I'm broadcasting and I don't want to offend nobody.
Yeah, it's very divisive issue.
Yeah.
What do you think about abortion? Like, I'm just curious if that was definitely the same thing. Transgender person is just some guy with a wig. Like,
yeah, that's true,
but,
you know, I don't think people aren't going to say something because now it's the law. If you say something, you can get in trouble.
What do you mean?
Okay, like, say you're in Walmart or something, you see a crossdresser going in the women's bathroom behind another female. Okay? Would you say something and risk, you know, getting in trouble?
Would you get in trouble for saying that something suspicious?
I mean, you got all these people who are, like, getting blasted on, like, social media about saying shit about it, you know?
Yeah, but you could call the police and report it anonymously. Like, you could be like, this is suspicious. Like, I saw this guy, and he's just like, it's like a normal guy with a wig on.
We're stranded in a house. My husband's dying.
Yeah, that's true.
Please help us. Anyone.
Come in. A lot of people
I think it's like a really, really dumb issue. Like, there's a lot more things we could worry about than the bathroom tools that people are using.
Yeah, I mean, yeah, that's true. But I don't know, man. It's just the conversation that everybody's been talking about.
I don't know. It just blows my mind because I couldn't imagine, like, people going and spying on people in bathrooms and stuff. Like, I've never seen that. I would, but, like, I don't know. That just never has occurred to me.
Dude, but it's happening already. I was watching YouTube last night, like, you know, people talking about the news and shit, and, you know, there's already 5 counts of it already in some state. You know, guys going in there and, like, wearing a wig and cross-dressing.
Yeah, but
and shit.
Guys could go into the men's bathroom and fucking spy on your son. You know?
Yeah, that's true. That is very true.
And vice versa. And women could go spying your daughter. It's just like, that's a pedophile. It's not.
Yeah.
You know? That's like, it's a different thing.
You want to skip
this? They're making it seem like, yeah. Like they're saying that, like, transgender people are, like, responsible for pedophiles and some shit. That's what it sounds like.
I don't necessarily think they're saying that. They're just worried about pedophiles, period.
Yeah, but it sounds like that. It sounds like that.
Yeah, it does, but
I'm not saying they mean that. Shit again while we walk real slow.
There's a paint job right here.
I'm glad we had the chance to meet.
We've gotten it before.
I understand you're still confused. Don't worry. That's just how the first time feels. The trance lasts for a couple of hours.
Wait, trance? So the biter that didn't attack me, I dreamed that?
Motherfucker.
The biter was real. But don't try it again. You're not protected by Mother's aura anymore. However, your soul and blood have been cleaned.
I'm trying to come get down.
Your resistance to the virus will last as long as you stay on the right path.
Yeah, if you come down here, then you're going to die. There's some shit down here, though.
Continue what you started, and your questions shall be answered. We will contact you.
I mean, who knows, though? You know, shit happens.
Lena, come on, Lena!
Kyle!
Lena, thank God, listen to me. I don't know how long it'll last, but I'm immune. I saw her, the mother, she spoke to me. I was in like a trance, and the zombies, they didn't attack me. Lena? Hello? Shit.
I've used the women's restroom before, but it's only been like one of those single restrooms, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Like at a gas station or something like that, like somebody's using the men's restroom, and I'm like,
I mean, yeah, man. Yeah, I've used, like, everybody's used the women's restroom before, you know, like a single wet restroom. But, you know, it's like,
taking my car.
I don't sleep these doors, see, we just fucking ass. Get the fuck out, yeah, this is my house, baby.
Uh-oh.
Why are you gonna put the fucking ashtray in there? But, anyway. Yeah, man, I don't know. My brother, he came out to be transgender and shit. He's like, I'm not there for it.
I mean, what are we gonna do with them? Gender restrooms?
I don't know, man. I
mean, that still doesn't stop that bad. Lying on people going to the bathroom is weird. It's like a whole nother level. A whole nother level of weird.
Okay, if I'm immune to this shit, then why are the zombies still attacking me?
immune? We're not immune now. We're not immune anymore, I don't think.
Here, man.
What's hard?
The fucking crossbow on here.
Uh-oh.
What are you doing, Dylan?
Great.
We got your
got something here you might be able to make use of. Come see me at my bar, please.
That was one that was on the candle. We got been out of the hospital. I bet Chachi got the most fucking speed and you still have him back here.
Yeah, thanks. Just double up. Yeah.
Oh shit!
Crane, we believe a plane may have crash landed somewhere near here.
Yeah, I watched it go down.
Worth checking for survivors. It could be someone from outside the quarantine.
No.
What the fuck is going on?
Stupid ass bitch, I didn't even do nothing to him.
Get the fuck out of here.
Coming after my ass. That's not bitch. Going head on head with him on
that trip,
but he didn't work out too good.
No, it doesn't. It's like, nope, that shit probably didn't hurt me.
Coming, hold on 1 second, I'm coming. 1 second. Just wanna get a shot in.
Thank you.
Vizier, that was one cryptic message.
I didn't want to get into details over the radio. One of the men from town just died from the water poisoning.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that.
But what?
Yes, we all were. He was military. Uh-oh. And he asked us to give away all of his possessions. The last thing we have left is this card. I don't know what its purpose is.
That's a military key card. I mean, if it's properly authorized, it could open any military electronic lock.
Well then, here, you take it. Maybe it'll help you. Besides, we wouldn't even know what to look for.
Yeah, thanks, Jazeer.
Only two, I got both of them. I'll show you the other one. Get out of here. You have to put a lead on that bitch for it to even fucking.
Bruh, a number of people have recently observed a strange phenomenon in a field between two
like, okay, you see that zombie right there? Okay.
And we'd like you to resolve the
matter quickly. You see that fucker right there?
This is very, right. Very important. Dude, you seen the slide on here? What? Shit is slow. Apparently you can do like barrel rolls now, but me and Jerry don't know how to do it. Like, there's a bounty where you gotta do barrel rolls and then kill a zombie or some shit. Like, after you roll. Look at that little fat motherfucker right there. Yeah. Oh, shit.
them.
Yeah, leave me alone, bitch. Ah, you piece of shit. Yeah, the crafting items send them to the main game with the dying. Oh, that's cool.
Oh, shit, sorry. I didn't think there was anybody in here.
I'll bet you didn't. Thieving little sumbitch.
Hey, well, relax. It's not like that. I was just looking for some parts to fix up my ride. I wasn't gonna steal anything.
What's up, everybody? Yeah, I got three people watching. Only three people.
I'm back. Sorry.
Well, you must have to take a mean shit, huh?
Yeah, I did. It was like a photo finish.
If it's parts you want, it's parts you can damn well buy. Jacob Graves is the name.
Kyle Crane.
Good to meet you, Kyle Crane. Now listen here. These parts is mine. You want some? I'll sell you some. But ain't nothing for free.
Right, understood.
What do you want me to get, dude? Greetings, children of the sun. Fuck out of here, kid. You got no head no more, do you? Jump on that, bitch. Jump on that.
Let me get in your car with you.
Whoa, what?
Let me get in the car with you.
I'm coming.
Whoa.
Oh, no!
Nice. Okay.
Oh, and I landed on my wheel. I like to get a front flip on this. Alright, come on, jump on here. Jump down here. Our only bitches use zip lines. I would have jumped.
I'm doing a bounty that's don't fall.
Alright, where you at? Oh, there you are. Get in, homie. Where are we going?
To the orange dot.
Plane crash. Yeah. Alright, gotta warn you. It's a little crazy.
Got a little hot in here.
Yeah. It's getting hot in her. Look, you gotta take the right lanes and everything. You gotta drive like you know we're still civilized people. Okay? We're civilized drivers. Okay. that flamethrower on, just get burning.
Oh look, this fucking roof again.
What?
This roof is moving on its own again.
Oh, it was even on my screen.
It was for a second. It's not anymore.
Olga told you it was.
He always looks weird.
We had to jump out, but Mr. You know, in case he tried to screw us over. Go for it, Crane. You can do it. We believe in you. You have to say things like that to people like that, you know.
You can do it.
Does this place have, this city don't have a reset your car thing?
Mm-hmm.
Where's it at? Oh, okay, there it is.
You asked me that last time. Up here.
Oh, it's got a place. You should sleep, too. You should sleep because it's like almost nighttime.
Alright. Gosh damn it. Why does. Okay, you know, like on your PlayStation it says make me bad or some whatever the fuck your name is?
Yeah.
Okay. On mine, it says my real name. Why does it say my real name?
It doesn't say your real name for me.
Dude, I clicked my thing. It says my real name.
It says G-Man for me.
It says.
What are you Where are you singing your real name?
On you press the big button, touchpad. On the map.
The touchpad.
Map.
Yeah, no, it shows G-Man for me. I don't know. Do you have your thing set so everybody can see your real name?
I don't think so.
I don't know.
I mean, I don't care if anybody sees my real name. Like, I don't give a shit, though. Yeah. Doesn't say G-Man, it's the poor guy it is. And your dust blocked the size of that truck and I ran into it.
Oh,
Oh, shit.
I had to move out of the way there for a second.
Yeah. I need to repair my shit, man.
Yeah, me too.
Repair, Whoa. 15 screws, one steel tubing, one wire, three rubber, yes. Okay, everything is repaired. Yellow. Get out of there. Can you unlock it? Lock picking very hard. Try. Yeah, I'll block you for it. I'll protect you. Go ahead.
Yeah, I'll protect you. Got it.
Got it?
Yep.
What's in here? Some bullshit.
Ooh, I got something good. You want it?
I got a weapon upgrade, the knife.
I got a premium bastard sword. Here you go.
Yeah, let's check that in. Let's check that out. Happy and jumping around. Yeah. Oh, now why do you do this? Is ridiculous. Why do you get good shit?
It's just because I'm a higher level, that's all.
Yeah, I bet that though. Fucking modding. Let's dismantle this. This is katana. Alright, now hold on and let me upgrade it. Upgrade. Okay, that's the most. Okay. Have to say the barbarian. Yeah. Okay. Ooh, shit. Yep, barbarian again. Then let's put flame stubber.
Crane, did you find the aircraft? Did it really crash?
Yes, and yes, but the crew were no outsiders, just a few unlucky people trying to get out of Haran.
Did anyone survive? Are they dangerous?
Yeah, two survivors, but no, they're just a pair of suicidal mad scientists.
Yeah.
More dangerous to themselves than anyone else.
Scientists,
you say? The mother would like you to keep an eye on them, just
follow
in
me.
Case.
Yeah.
All right.
Get monkey. I think you're going the wrong way.
Nope.
No, you're definitely going the wrong way. Yeah, you are.
Gary, no, I'm not. I'm
happy,
bro.
Dude, I'm telling you.
Alright. Okay, listen. I'm on the main road now, buddy.
Yeah, you're going toward the right direction now, but I'm gonna get there before you. Alright, we're racing.
I think I am going the wrong way.
Oh, shit.
I'm going the right way.
Alright, I'm already here.
Oh, shit.
Damn.
I just took a long way around. That doesn't count, man.
The signal must be getting close.
That's supposed to be a fucking mess, but it doesn't matter.
I don't think you can let him out. Let's see it shaking.
Yeah.
See?
Yeah, I see.
There's a lock on it. Yeah, it's gonna come in. That's cool.
Yeah, you gotta be able to let him out. Train cars, ain't it?
No, it's in the field. I got it.
Guys, I found Dahl's transmitter.
See, Tolga? Told you he was going to find him. Pay up!
Wait, Crane, is Mr. Dahl alright?
It's hard to say. He's dead, guys. I just found his backpack. No sign of the man himself. Any ideas?
We're geniuses. Of course we have ideas. We're prepared.
Not that we didn't trust the man, but he has another transmitter in one of his shoes.
Set the tracking device to your second channel and move on with your investigation.
Racing trophy.
Where?
In this thing that I'm in. Right down here. Down there.
Oh, nice. Thanks.
Refueling. Yeah, I need some fucking fuel. I should stop. Ain't he gonna be bombing me or some shit?
so. No, no, it's a guy who has the boot.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
So. And then we find the zombie.
Yeah, that almost killed me, but... Okay.
The hell, you're not Vulcan, Tall.
Was I supposed to be?
Where did you get those boots?
He didn't need them anymore. Lay off!
Did you kill him? Where is he?
Hey, he turned. I killed a monster, not a human.
Shit. Where?
Shot him straight through the head.
No, you idiot. Where is his body?
Oh, not far from here. Listen, I can pay you for these boots, if they're so important to you. No problem.
Just forget it. Guys, I found Dahl. Bettine, Tolga, you there? Where'd you go? God damn it. Clear this place out.
In his natural environment.
Okay, I got him, Jerry. I got him. Don't shoot.
Isn't he a good guy?
What's taking so long?
Yes, isn't he a special?
Yeah, it was. They took it over.
Okay. Kill him.
I did. I thought they got him caught.
Oh my god, what the why did that explode?
I guess that guy shot it. I didn't shoot it. Alright, I'm coming. Hold on, where'd you go?
So fucking home. It automatically killed me right away.
Oh. I had to pick some bolts.
Big guy wrecked his car.
Hold on, Jerry, I'm almost done.
I don't think we've done this mission.
Which one? The one we're about to do?
Yeah, the one we're doing right now.
No. So much shit I'm dying right to do. Whoa, what the fuck?
Yeah. Put on some camouflage.
Okay.
Oh my god, why are you shooting?
That's
what I'm getting. Use your knife to kill things. I got runners coming at you.
I'll be alright. I'm good. No!
What the fuck?
bunch of grenades. Holy shit.
Must have been what they carried off.
What the hell happened here?
Hey, you there? A strange phenomenon doesn't even come close.
What do you mean, brother?
I mean, there was this huge-ass demolisher just standing there in the field. Didn't even notice me. And this weird mist, too, like what you guys had at the ceremony.
Oh, well, that's an interesting development. Brother, I can't really tell you right now, but meet me at Jesse's hall. Soon, okay. I believe you are ready.
Climbing up here too.
Yeah, I thought we had to go up here, don't we?
I don't think we do. But I was just seeing if we could. Just seeing if there was anything up here.
Yeah, there's something up there. You can get up there.
Is there a zipline or something?
Yeah, I have it. Okay. Oh, okay, I see how we get up there. Okay. What you got?
She's smart.
Now what? Ha. I got it. This side. Over here.
Where are you? How'd you get up there? Oh. How'd you get on the outside?
Down there? Whoa! Found a good machine gun, a new machine gun.
Oh, I saw all the way down.
I'm coming. That's how you do it, Jaren. Get up.
I just got killed again.
Oh, yeah, yeah, let me kill you. Again.
It's alright, I don't need to get back up there now.
Dude, man, I have no fucking shit. Get rid of all my shit. I like it.
Are you gonna come save me or what?
Oh, yeah. Let me come save you. I forgot about you.
How could you forget about me? It's terrible.
Ah, gosh damn it. I fell too, but I didn't die. I only have one fucking health though.
Woo! Man, it's at 0 seconds left.
Now I gotta go all the way back up there and get my damn fucking sight.
You didn't pick up the sight?
No, because I was trying to clear inventory, but you told me to come get you before you died. Fuck, bro! Aw, you piece of shit. Aw, fuck that sight, man. Oh, shit. Med kit.
I thought you were a runner for a second.
Huh?
I thought you were a runner for a second.
Yeah. I have that effect on people, you know? Hey, let's throw these fuckers out real quick.
Okay.
Alright, I'm using my shotgun.
There you are!
It's clear, you can come out.
We're in one of these carriages, don't shoot!
Knock three times and we'll let you in.
Tolga, are you crazy? Don't ask him to do math.
What the
heck? No, no.
Okay. Get ready. Jerry, come park over here. You won't find me.
Huh?
Come park over here while I park.
I'm already here. About to talk to Zir.
wanted to be a creepy spy on you.
I will reset it and forget it. Then my car will be next to yours.
It's good to see you again, brother. This time, though, I feel I carry some bad news for you.
Hey, yo, finish
yeah, well, I'm used to that by now. What's going on here?
Kyle, you already knew, didn't you? People not getting infected, that it's just smoke and mirrors. It is the smoke, literally. Our mother found a way to fight the sickness using a certain, let's call it an elixir. You have seen it working with your own eyes.
So you do have a cure?
Would you call a bandage on it? Unfortunately, yes. That's why I
asked
you.
How long have we been playing this shit, Jerry?
I want to offer you a deal.
I don't know. Probably like a couple hours.
You wanna play Black Ops or something?
No.
Why don't you like Black Ops, man?
I just don't really like it, dude.
The
last Call of Duty multiplayer I liked was Modern Warfare.
Modern Warfare? Like, which one, though? It's like Modern Warfare 2.
Number one?
Yeah, I guess. I never played it. You know they're coming out with a Modern Warfare trilogy for the PS4?
What, like a remaster?
Mm-hmm.
That's cool.
Yeah.
I like your blue gentleman paint job because it has those little things over the wheels.
Yeah.
I want things over the wheels. You don't feel like playing anymore?
Can you get that shit? What are you doing? Alright, come here, bitch. Come here.
I was just trying to get out of there, dude.
Alright, now.
No, don't flamethrow me. Don't flamethrow me, please.
Flamethrower's coming for that ass. Look at that car.
Shit.
You know, listen good while this damn thing works. Thanks, I know what's going on.
We have something a hundred times
better than Antizin. The good news, they'll share it with me. The bad news, I need to find it. Now, I know the clock's ticking, but I can't let go of this yet. It's the best chance for all of us.
I understand, Kyle.
More reason for me to get this done. Fingers crossed.
Get out of here, dude.
Oh, what happened to you?
I got fucking knocked out by a zombie.
That was right after you were trying to Kentucky fry me.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Karma's a bitch. Try to fry somebody, then you get knocked out. There we go. Take about 2 hours to hit the shot.
Thank you.
dead. Yeah, I got all kinds of skills, man. I mean, I'm all this kind of, you know, in skill area. I got different types of skills, you know. I mean, well rounded in all my skills, you know, with the bow, with the pullback bow. You know, with my fighting skills, jumping skills.
That was my fighting skills.
I said my fighting skills. There you thought I said fighting skills. Uh oh, fucking people. Wrong person. This fucking thing's up, man. Hey, wasn't that hard, bitches?
And I keep hitting O and trying to roll away from these zombies.
Oh, like, yeah, like Dark Souls? Berserker? What?
No, motherfucker. Dude, there's a big guy, like a big army dude. I just got, oh, there's a bunch of them. Fuck me. Yeah, we've never done these missions.
Where is my fucking car?
Baby Jesus.
It's the lamest fucking slide ever.
Motherfucker.
Oh, you piece of shit.